Look at all this blue.
Oh god, this fucking menu system, I hate it.
Dude, yeah, they changed it since we've been here, didn't they?
It's so bad. Why won't it go to anything?
Is it?
I think it froze. It froze, but it didn't in a weird way. Like, it's trying to run this, because I clicked on it.
But it's like, well, is that a load bar down there?
No.
What is, oh, that's that.
It's that. I don't blame you I don't blame you for thinking, oh.
Why does it flicker when you... What? Here at Microsoft, we are developing new seizure technology.
No, seriously.
Why
is it doing this?
And it's...
Okay.
We need to do more Xbox One games, because... What? Did you do that?
I'm pretty sure I clicked on my... Okay. All right.
We do more Xbox One games just to see this happen.
And it's done. And it's done, I guess. I wonder what's on the recording.
I kind of want to leave that in, almost.
You can, I guess. What the... What do you want? I'm going to have to actually reset it.
Yeah, you are.
Wait, it powered down.
Is it just...
It's
hardcore dead?
It just gave
up. I swear to God, if that turns like red or something.
No way. It just gave up.
If it turns red, it's like, well, let's go to my place.
Like the X gets inverted.
It turns into the Z box.
Also, this isn't recording. I know I'm gonna sound like an idiot for an X being reverted, but on the system, it's like slightly up more. So it would actually make sense how it is. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, because people. They changed the logo a little bit, so it's like, it's more of a circle. Why is the Xbox logo an X in a circle? Or in a sphere? That's kind of counterintuitive.
Well,
also, it's not really a, like, would you consider like a rectangular...
A box?
A box?
Yeah.
Alright.
A box is just like...
Still, the sphere, that's kind of counterintuitive. Is it...
I mean, I guess, but the whole thing's a box anyways. I think too many boxes, man. Let's see. Okay, will this work now? Okay, okay, that's one. Alright.
This is the most Windows 8 thing I've ever seen in my life.
I don't think it has Windows 8 yet.
It just looks like Windows 8 so
unless
much.
This isn't Windows 8. I think it's terrible if it is. Alright, so... I'm just gonna try.
Yeah. What?
I bet it's because the disc isn't in. I think. Let's see if the disc's in. This is not a good start.
We should have just checked that earlier, shouldn't we?
I thought it was.
I mean, have you used it since we played it last?
No. I don't use it often.
Good. That noise is making now.
I guess nothing's in. I guess I took it out. Yeah? I guess I did. Alright, fair enough. That doesn't explain what happened before.
Yeah, that was the seizuring. Like, was it trying to, like, I guess, because, like, the only thing I could assume is that you accidentally tried to have it read a Blu-ray, which you couldn't read, which you'd think it would have said, hey, there's no Blu-ray in there.
Alright, back out. But no, it was like, there's no Blu-ray. We're gonna keep looking. We'll find one eventually.
That's, like, every system ever that I've ever seen has just a, like, that should be the quickest thing. Is a thing there? Yes, no. If no, just say there's no thing.
That's the little guy I was gonna make my joke in the beginning of the last one.
Yeah.
Right there. Oh, man, it's times... Oh, what the?
What?
Huh? What?
Wait, what? Why?
Did it not like it?
It heard us talking smack about Young Conker, and it was like, alright,
also,
fine.
Who is that? What game is that?
Yeah, it's one of the NES games. I saw it on when you were like passing through it.
Oh, he's not moving.
Yeah,
oh, he's not moving.
He's supposed to walk when he does the... What the hell?
What?
What the hell? Is this going to be the episode of just us wrestling with
this is going to go up. If I don't get this, it's going to go up no matter what. I don't care. We'll
is
put
the
up...
disc scratched?
No. That disc is perfectly fine. And even if it is, we have a brand new copy over there that's not open.
You have two. But wait, is our progress saved on the disc or on the system?
On the system.
Okay.
There's no way. There's no game that's saved on the disc.
I thought there was something where it would
I don't think there's any... That. Thing that saves on a disc.
I have no idea. Well, maybe I save on a disc.
Be like the Nintendo, that the Nintendo Philips CDI thing. Maybe.
All right, hopefully I'm going to override it just by going through the actual game. Yeah. Hopefully. I didn't click on nuts and bolts, did I?
No, no, you hit a, I saw his nose texture was okay. Different.
All right, I think there this we go. Is a good sign.
I think we're good.
Okay. Yeah, okay. There we go. That's all going to go in. Okay. I don't give a shit.
Jesus Christ. All right.
Hello.
We're back. Maybe. I don't know when you cut back.
Yeah, we did that horrible disaster beforehand, and now we're here.
Okay, here we are, Spookland.
Yeah, Spookland. So, scariest part about this?
Huh?
I think it's this one. No, not that one. One of these.
These are buried giants, apparently, because they're like twice your size.
Maybe it's one of these. This one?
Huh?
I swear one of these is like a... Also, she's back there.
Yeah, her again.
Being freaking creepy. Oh, you know what? Okay, I forgot. Okay. So, when you go into a level, enemies, when you come back out, their enemies spawn outside the level.
That's right, because, yeah, the ants were outside before. Yeah. Those mummy men.
So there's an enemy that spawns out there when after you go back out. So we're doing Mad Monster Mansion.
Yeah.
It's actually one of the least well-known ones for me. So
that's gonna this be good. Is going to be great.
It's going to be great.
Only thing could be better is if we go back to Clanky's Cavern.
It's not too...
You just broke into that window?
Yeah. Oh, God, he's upset that I did so.
I just understand. Oh, my God!
Oh, his pet! What do you think his name was?
Stanley?
I think it was
Stanley
Oliver.
Kubrick?
I think it was Oliver. So, what's new with you? What's new with you?
That's how... Why did we even break in here?
I thought there were things in here, but it's just I just wanted to torment this poor skeleton.
He just kind of ruined his day.
Like you should probably just talk like pet like oh damn it.
Like a bear just ran into his house and mauled him.
Also, he's
wait, is he gone? No, he's gone. He's back.
Okay, he didn't see me.
Oh, I just remembered. You can actually kill the shark.
You can?
Yeah, you need the invincibility thing. You jump, activate it in midair, and if you land on him, he'll die.
Oh, I guess we would. I gotta try it. Okay. Wanna see this shit?
Uh-huh.
Oh man, he's not a sound sleeper. It's bullshit. But I don't get why it's in his stomach. It should be safe. Unless he thinks I'm gonna kinda gut him.
Well, I mean you are a bear.
I guess I would gut him. I wouldn't gut him, I just probably like
Well would a bear gut a ghost?
Well would a bear even see a ghost? And the controller die.
I was wondering, like, why'd you pause it?
You know, some questions aren't meant to have answers, I guess.
Alright, there. I hope this one's not dead. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna start destroying this house a bit. Because I don't remember where anything is. But I do know there's a lot of those guys here. A lot.
Hey, it's that guy that was supposed to be, like, main villain or whatever.
Yeah, but he's not now. That's so weird. I like that they actually put him in the level, though.
Yeah, I like the little Easter eggs in this is great. Because it's things that, like, nobody that's a consumer will understand unless this game is a success, and later you can say, yeah, these guys were going to be a part of it.
I would love, the best part of, like, putting these secrets in the game is for, like, the developer.
Yeah.
Because they're like, ah, look at this, we had this little joke in here. No one gets it except us, though.
I'd want to, like, do a thing, where, like, in the code, and, like, write a secret message to somebody that, like, for the data miners. Even wow,
yeah. I was trying to get that.
Okay. Invincibility destroys ghosts.
It's the only. Well, I mean, would not. 1881. 1881.
Best year.
Man, why did you buy so many barrels of 1881?
Wow, that one's just kind of there.
It is, yeah. That took me a while. I'm ashamed to say that one took me a while to find.
Well, that seems like oh yeah. In one of the barrels, and wow!
In Chinjo.
These are important barrels.
I don't know if they have, I forgot what they're called, Zingos or something like that.
What?
They're like evil ones.
Really?
I'm not sure if they're in this game, though. God damn
that
it.
That sounds like something that would be introduced in a sequel.
It's in the
like
sequel, for sure.
Zidars in Mario Party.
I don't remember if they're in this. I don't remember if we even saw one. We would have seen one by now, I think.
We have not seen one at all. Or at the very least, you have not interacted with any.
Yeah, but they're called, like, Zingos? Something like that, or, like, the Gingies, something like that. I don't think it's Gingies.
Gingers?
Oh, God.
It's just insulting people with just red hair.
We know what we did. We named it that.
Oh, God.
I actually wanted to do... I think I want to do this. I want to... There we go. Oh, we're back in it.
Oh, man.
I can feel it. I'm actually very bad with the Xbox One controller.
It's a weird controller.
I don't like its thumbstick thing.
How long till we can just mod it, like, you can mod so that you can just play with a 360 controller?
I mean, they got things like that now. Like, you can play, like, an Xbox 360 with, like, a PS3 controller and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But I think, like, I don't know, I actually wanted one of those, but they're, like, $80, and they can only support one controller.
Yeah.
So it's like, why would I even? I'll just get the controller at that point. It's a hell of a lot cheaper. Oh, this is the stop swap thing.
Oh, really?
Because that music.
And it actually works in this one, in like this remake.
Well, I have everything already because I actually did it all. I don't remember what it does still.
Yeah,
oh, I did say I was gonna go do that though. You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch!
To be fair, he was taking a bath and you just kind of came in. Oh,
this is how you talk to toilets.
Bear is much too fat to fit in Lagos. Oh,
my fucking goddamn.
So he just eats.
Calls me fat. He just calls me fat right in front of my I probably still have like some fat, isn't it?
He's coming right in front of my fat face. He's so fat.
That's probably that bat wanted my succulent fat. Also, succulent fat is something I don't like saying, actually. I just realized. There. Oh, my favorite thing is to insult non-real people, like not real people, like these guys.
Yeah.
Oh, I saved it. Oh, actually, wait. I think if I fall down there, I'm actually good. Yeah.
Yeah. It looks like there's a reward for falling down there.
I think you gotta. No, you gotta be small. You gotta get small. You actually might be able to cheat this one though.
You probably. That looks like. Can you like roll into it? Can you like?
If I remember how to roll. Oh, I look good.
What's that? That's that thing where like you.
Yeah. Oh, the dash beak thing.
Yeah.
I'm trying. Don't worry, I'm trying.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You can't.
I think they fixed that.
Yeah.
You always gotta check the corners in these, because there's always like one hidden in the corner that you always miss. I hate it.
This level's camera seems a little odd.
It's not. They got a lot of like tight corners and stuff.
Which the N64 cannot handle.
So, as I said before in a previous episode, the Xbox version saves all your music note progress, even if you die.
Uh-huh.
This was a level where I played it on like, I was looking around Halloween. I love playing this one on Halloween. So, I did that. And I got like 98 music notes, and then one of my dogs came and just kicked it, and I just sat there. I seriously just sat there for like a good 3 minutes, and I was like, "Well, there goes my day, just wasted." Also, I think there was something. Did I miss something at the top?
You can just go back up there. I didn't. Know. There's the ginger that you got.
Also.
You're good.
Yeah,
you're,
Save it.
No. Oh
my.
We'll be right back at the top.
It's not. That's not even. No.
We'll be right back at the top.
No, I'm not fast forwarding that.
We're at the top now.
It's right there. Don't abuse your fast forwarding power. Oh,
what did you do?
I punched the bat. Okay.
What was that?
I want this. Okay. You can stop the. You. No. No. Not how this is going.
You're gonna regret.
No! This is not how I wanted this to go. Got it.
Air.
Alright, if there's nothing up here, I'm gonna be upset.
It looks like there's something in there.
I think this is for the inside of the whatever place. Yeah.
This is different. It's saved. You can get an Ikan Bokum.
Ow. Is that in the fire?
Yeah, that was. It was just a fire skull.
They probably wanted me to. Invincibility. I'm gonna waste my feathers.
Oh no, panic! Panic! Living on a prayer!
Okay. The camera switched. It's scared of me.
You're also kind of glitching through the back of that chair.
As long as I get to this first, it doesn't matter.
Alright, now you just kind of. Oh, you just walk in?
Yeah, just walk in. Now he could probably, like, do some kind of ghostly attack, but I guess not. But look at that picture of Mumbo.
Oh god!
Like, he's like a rich man.
He's
and
like,
I mean, he's like a rich man. Also, that right there, that's from Conker.
Are you sure that's not the broom?
That?
Isn't that just her broom?
You know what? Probably is. But the same, they use the same face in Conker, right. At the very least.
Now, what's that next to it? What is that? Oh, that is okay.
That's Mumbo. We'll
I thought that was just meat.
If I figure out how to do it, we'll take a good look at that.
That's fine. We got a good look at it.
No, I. but okay. Got it.
There we go.
He looks like a rich man, like his estate, like. Ah,
yeah, I get it.
All right, now I believe there's something else in here with the flight pad, but I'm probably lying.
I saw some. I thought I saw like a thing above his paint. You can look. You can like look above you. I'm sure.
I'll. See, in other like platformers, I feel like they'd be like, you can't get up there, you gotta go all the way around. Not this time, though.
Yep.
Alright, I don't think
know, that... there's... Okay, yeah, you can go back there. Oh, boy!
Oh, it's just a freaking banjo token. I don't care about that.
I thought you just impaled yourself.
Yeah, I imagine this would break.
Can you, like, slam on it? No.
Maybe wait.
This looks like how you would actually... Like, it looks like you would fly up onto that... You would, like,
you could probably beak bust it.
Do what? Oh, like...
I'm gonna try, but it'll probably just hurt.
I don't think it does anything.
I don't think it does anything, but I'm gonna try, because...
It looks like this is what you would drop on that guy, though.
Yeah, they probably did something like that. Yeah, I did it. I beak busted.
That's what it, like, maybe they were like, it's too much. Just have him walk into him.
Just go and make him sleeping. That'll work.
Kids, they love the sleeping ghost.
Let's do like in doing like a week. I always feel like they get the game out barely in time every time.
Well, I've heard people describe like every film as a miracle, and I assume the same is for games.
As a miracle?
It's a miracle that all the things that could have gone wrong didn't.
I feel like all the things did go wrong for those kind of things, and yeah, they just went, worked around it.
But they fixed it somehow.
I hate these ghosts.
Alright, and...
They're a pain in the ass if you don't kill them. Because they can go through the moss.
Yeah, they're cheaters. Technically, Banjo could too, but he's being very honorable.
Banjo is cheating right now, technically.
By just having his mind body hovering above him so he can see.
He's just projecting himself into the sky.
How, like, much more of a badass do you think you'd be if you could see the world in, like, a third-person perspective?
It'd only work in tight quarters, mainly. I guess it could work in, like, an open field, too.
Well, you'd kind of be able... I don't know, you'd be able to, like, tell what everybody's doing.
You can see something, but... It depends how you can, like, control your bot. I'm gonna risk it. You can control your,
Oh god. Oh god, it's our channel. Our channel's coming to attack Banjo.
Oh god. Got it. Oh god, it wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it.
Now you got- you net gained one.
I got one. So. I got one. You son of a bitch!
There we go, now
I don't
want to
deal with your shit right now. You can jump on top of this to, like, cheat it, but I don't feel like
cheated
it.
Super hard?
Yeah, you gotta go around, though. It's not worth it. I think I got everything.
Yeah,
so the thing with this level is things are really spread out.
Like, at the very least, yeah, I felt like there was.
I'm on the wrong side. No, you don't need a key. Yeah, you never need a key in this. Except the giant ice key. You could say that's the ultimate of keys. But... Yeah.
Except for the key Excelsion, god king of all keys.
Literally
besides
creates,
that, you don't need any keys.
It literally creates keys to shoot at foes. You never hold a key, though.
You never get a key.
That's like a barely key, though. You don't even use it, really.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, I don't know, like, this game... Well, like, you did the thing with the presence before. I thought it was the same. Yeah, you were... your nuts barely avoided that.
But yeah, it's like they chose 3 eggs and a key for their special item thing. Oh, I can't go in this yet. So it's, like, stupid. I don't know. I don't like it. So, you ever go out to your local pond... What is this, like a fountain?
It's like an old fountain that's got like algae growing all over it.
You pray to your new whipping... baby Cthulhu.
Is that looks more like a root than a Cthulhu.
I guess. I don't know any root monsters though.
Just generic plant monster.
I was like, how do I do this? Is there a Mumbo Skull under that?
Is there?
I think there is. Oh, I'm in the poison. I'm in the drink.
In
great!
You gotta, like, jump into it, probably.
I can try. I don't know if I can do it in midair.
That's how the guy did it, to kill the...
Can't do it midair. I can't go shiny midair. I just ground pound. So you lied.
I can show you the video right now!
I don't want to, no. Now please tell me I'm on the right side. Hey, he's got a Mumbo token.
He's got a Mumbo.
That's the other thing. If you don't know which side to approach a gate from, you're ultimately
wait, what are those stairs back there?
Stairs?
There were stairs back there. There's like a little spiral staircase. Right to the right of you now.
Over here?
No, behind that. on the opposite side of that wall.
I think there's like a little thing up there. It's like a runny boots, but I can't do it. Oh, it's a time clock. I need the gate open, I think.
All right.
Oh, I might not need the gate. I'm gonna just not risk it right now and open the gates. Because I might need the gates.